The Middletown School District in Dauphin County is investigating a cyber incident. It says two of its information systems were not working correctly last week. The investigation is still ongoing, but the district says that it has not seen any evidence that students or employee information was compromised.